I need to know what to do about the iPhone error connecting to Apple ID server.
I'm assuming you didn't fat finger your password or forgot it. And that you are using your ID on your device.
If I had, I wouldn't be asking what to do about the error. I'd be calling tech support or otherwise resetting the password.
I've heard of this issue occurring if your device can't access the Apple ID server.
When I checked online, it wasn't down.
So log in online and make sure you have the right credentials.
I didn't forget my credentials.
I've heard of this issue coming up when your internet security tools are blocking the Apple ID server.
Blocking the Windows servers would be more appropriate.
This problem was reported in late 2015 with Kaspersky Internet Software. For that tool, go to Preferences, Protection, go to the Web Antivirus Software, find the setting for Check Secure Connections and switch to Parental Control.
I don't want Parental Control.
This is telling it to only check for HTTPS when it is in Parental Control mode instead of Always. And this setting, if set to Always, sometimes blocks the Apple ID server.
I can understand blocking it for kids as a money-saving measure, but it shouldn't be blocked for adults.
Make sure you check the same setting for your firewall or other antivirus software.
It isn't as obvious as the firewall raising an alert when I try to access the Apple Store.
That doesn't mean you don't have an alert in the saved logs, especially if you get so many errors you tell all the antivirus software to keep the alerts to themselves.
I know you can run into problems with competing antivirus software. I only have one antivirus software and my firewall.
I have heard of this showing up after the iOS 9.1 update, regardless of your antivirus tool, especially if you had to run through the update manually on your phone and Mac laptop.
If I had to run through an update manually, I'd know that there was something wrong.
You could have connection problems because the network is just too slow or failing to connect.
The internet connection works for everything else.
You could also try switching from logging in via Wi-Fi or the mobile network.
I've heard jokes about putting it in airplane mode and back up to reset the settings and fix all kinds of glitches.
And you should try that now, just in case. And if it doesn't work, try resetting your network settings in case some other setting is blocking the Apple Store.
Any other tips?
Check the time and date on the iPhone. If the date and time aren't current, the device may not be able to sync with the Apple server and thus connect.
I have the time to try that.
This is a more common cause of the error connecting to Apple ID server message when it is trying to connect via an ISP.
Which means switching to Wi-Fi alone might fix it too.
If in doubt, reset all the settings, reboot all devices like routers and iPhones, and try again.